Hey, Skiz, thanks for blowing up my car.
Hey, no problem.
Thanks for paying $27,000.
Hey, no problem.
That's what friends are for.
If anyone has a spare $27,493 around,
that setup cost you money.
Yep. It did.
Oh, man. So, I got a cool $9,000 off Dark Fan, though. That was nice.
I'm glad you did that. I'm glad your day's going super great.
Dude, my day's going great.
Mm-hmm.
I see you got like a black eye and blood on your coat, and you lost a lot of money. So your day sounds like it's going really bad.
Mm-hmm. Sounds perfect.
How are you seeing that?
I'm just looking at him. I don't know. I see everything.
I'm just at the little setup screen
here. Wait. Get into the Humane Labs. Get out their files. Mm-hmm. After the MP is triggered, half the team goes in, blah, 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 blah. So it's all just a bunch of words on my screen. I don't feel like reading them.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of gobbledygook.
I think he's got to choose the actual setup now.
Possibly. Oh, boy. Well, yeah. Here's this stupid old guy. We're making progress
here. Like I said, nothing. Excuse,
do you trim your legs? Exactly the way I want you to
approach this next little. It's all natural, baby.
Wow. You missed a spot.
Hey, look at that. That's a nice little picture. That's a nice little thumbnail.
He's good at thumbnails. He must be a YouTuber.
Yeah, this guy. I'd subscribe to this guy. Maybe none of us, but this guy, definitely.
Wow.
Yeah, you should definitely unsubscribe to all of us.
Subscribe to this guy somehow. No, I think everybody's worth subscribing to.
He actually kind of looks like Blame the Controller.
He does.
Get a hold of the electromagnetic pulse device to shut down power at the Humane Labs. It's currently installed in a Hydra jump jet. Oh, God.
You know what I learned about electromagnetic pulse devices?
Yeah.
That's what a railgun is. Like, what? I was wondering what a railgun is, and I think it has to do with electromagnetic pulses.
Learning with Pungence.
A railgun just, it might use one, but it just shoots. It uses electromagnets to shoot a piece of metal really fast.
Yeah, like a ball bearing or something.
Okay.
Try to learn the right thing next time.
Okay.
Sorry to ruin your education.
Okay. So that's going to be a negative 20% on Skizm.
Yes, that's for me. It goes to me.
Still at 50, baby.
He's still at a cool 50%. That's still really good.
Oh, I don't want to be a pilot. I don't want to be a pilot.
Shoot, neither do I.
Wait. Can we change?
Oh, wait, I think that's just our outfits. Okay.
Yeah, it's just the...
Dear God. Ooh. Why am I standing separate from all of you guys?
Because the menu's there.
Because you're weird?
Yeah.
Ooh. Cube finally speaks his mind about what he thinks about Skizm.
Just saying it. That's cool.
Wow. Okay.
You just say things.
Oh, wow. I'm going full-blown.
You're going to go full-blown
pilot. Yeah.
Nice, dude.
Gosh.
Oh, man. Wow. Dark looks cool.
I'm just going to go simple this time.
That's a plus 2%
mm-hmm.
share.
For looking cool.
For his fashion sense.
Up to 3%.
That's it. That's 3.
Okay, everybody. You need to add up all these percentages.
Yeah.
Yeah. Keep track. You got to watch all the videos.
I'm unable to sprint while wearing the heavy utility vest.
What?
That's...
You fixed something that won't let you
Here,
sprint?
Here, Skizm, drive this car. Yeah, drive that one.
Wow, that's a cool car. What
Why
is
do
that?
You always make me drive the car, Stark?
Go to the dinghy.
I gave you
it
a
slides around a bit.
Yes.
So. Oh, here.
Wait, where's the dinghy?
There you go. Oh, wait.
Where's the dinghy?
You just started driving.
There you go.
Where's the dinghy?
It's the other way. It's the other way. Not the way I went.
I think we got a title for this video.
Yeah, we're going to get there way ahead of those clowns.
Oh, yeah.
Whoops. Okay.
You guess I'll just miss used the to turn. It, don't you? Nah, it'll adjust. Recalculating.
Ooh.
Is your vehicle on ice skates?
You got that sexy kind of
navigation
lady voice.
Yeah. Recalculating.
Oh, God.
Wow, imagine if that was your GPS.
Recalculating. Turn right here.
It's just
or die.
Oh, wrong way.
Oh, thank you. Man, that was close.
Fuck.
Oh, turn. Nice, awesome turn. Look at that turn.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah. There you go.
There we go.
I call that the sideways ramp off of another.
Don't forget about your emergency brake.
Kind of wish space we bar? Took that ramp.
I think it's space bar.
I went the wrong way.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna... You guys, hold up. We'll be there in a bit.
We'll wait for you.
It's recalculating.
Recalculating.
Cube's gonna be a two-man job.
It's crash machine.
It's worse every time.
That's right. We don't need him.
We don't need him. How do you like that weave?
Love it.
Wow. What?
How do you like this one? I'm weaving.
He's pulling some guys, Matrix.
Oh, weave.
Some serious Matrix moves here.
I'm going Matrix.
Is it the hairdresser?
Oh, that was so close.
No, that was like the agents shot you or something. Oh,
yeah, the agents shot me. That was the ghost and vampires.
That's right. That's right.
Ah, oh. Hey, don't you? That guy's got bad mouth.
What did he say?
He said, "Oh,
son of a bitch!
You were supposed to go up
that's
there."
That's what
he's talking
said.
About. Schism, I guess.
Oh my gosh!
This is. Where are we going here?
Oh, right there, right there. You got it.
That drew something kind of bad.
There's a secret little path down the hill right there.
Oh. Recalculating.
Did it draw a dinghy?
It did. What the heck?
Oh, there's posts here.
We're taking the
scenic route. Watch out for the
posts.
Yeah, what is this doing, man?
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
That works.
Are there?
Yeah, that works.
Are there? Do they change the billboards in this game from time to time or something? Because some of them look different.
I don't know.
I'll have to ask the developers.
Do you know every billboard in the game?
Well, I just recognize some of them. That's...
He's a connoisseur of fine billboards.
Yeah.
You're in dinghy. Are you guys... Yeah. Do you guys got to go to the dinghy, too?
No, we haven't found our dinghy yet.
Well, we got our hands on the dinghy. I don't know what's taking you guys.
It's kind of appropriate since we couldn't start this video out that way.
Yes.
We're almost
there. Yeah, you guys are almost here. So you got to go to the same dinghy?
Yeah.
You didn't hear me just roll my tongue, did you? You guys are almost here.
We're almost there.
Ah.
One, a two,
I didn't
three.
Know. I just had an accident.
Four dudes, one dinghy.
Oh, yeah.
Are we drifting out to sea?
Oh.
Yeah,
thank you,
Gress. You're not hitting the gas.
Did you?
Thank you, Gress, for slowing us down.
Did you just? Okay, that wasn't lag there. Okay. Oh my gosh!
How do we get there?
I see you.
You gotta go.
You have the same problem as Pungence.
Okay, go back.
Yep.
Go back. Here.
Yep.
Go. Right.
You can just
turn right
off
here.
That cliff.
Right. Yeah. Go right there.
Yeah. Just go off the cliff.
Far.
Secret little thing down the hill.
It's best if
you
go down
took
the cliff.
That road.
Oh, there we go.
That's
how you do it. I see ya.
Yeah,
whoa!
Just back up the rest
full
of the way.
Speed.
That'll work. We don't need that.
He's on again. Oh no! There's another 27 grand!
Your vehicle's been destroyed.
Was that someone's vehicle?
That was my vehicle.
That was Dark's
don't worry
vehicle.
About
come
it.
On.
Don't worry about it. You don't have to pay for them when you're in heists.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's
good.
Because you would have got a message.
I was really hoping you'd have to pay another 27
I
grand.
Was too.
You guys are freaking scammers.
Man, you dropped it right into the ocean.
I thought it was one of those convertible cars.
It wasn't seaworthy.
If that's what you do to the cars, I'm not looking forward to what you do to the vehicles we're about to drive. Wait till you see where we're going.
Oh my goodness. Wow, this is really far out there.
My wife just, Danica just sent me a picture of her parents' dog and said, "You have a new wife."
What? What is it, a beautiful dog?
He's a good looking guy, but he's in my bed right now.
Oh.
You left out that part.
It all makes sense now.
Now it's funny.
Now it's funny.
You sleeping in her spot?
I don't know, man. We're all over the place. I'm going to sleep on the floor curled up in a fetal position tonight.
Are we going to what I think we're going to?
We sure are.
Looks
there
like
it is right in front of us.
Oh, remember that thing about me saying I didn't want to be a pilot?
Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? Uh-oh. Dark fans of the life trilogy this time.
Are we... This is so boring. Schism. What am I doing?
Boring? Don't worry about it. This is a beautiful ocean.
It's beautiful.
Look behind us. Los Santos.
That's an aircraft carrier.
With a crescent moon right above the city.
This is an aircraft carrier.
Look at that plane take off.
You hear
it? What are we doing? What do I have to do?
Oh, that's cool.
Don't worry about it. We're about to fly some fighter jets. We gotta get the EMP.
Do I have to fly a friggin' plane?
No, just worry about
the plane in my room. Yes, you do.
I am gonna crap my pants if I have to fly a plane.
Well,
Cube,
go get a diaper, because it's gonna happen.
How are we sneaking onto this aircraft carrier for real?
Cube will know. Cube knows all about aircraft carriers.
That's right. I'm the aircraft carrier.
That's right.
This is the back entrance. This is just like Cube's.
Mm-hmm.
This doesn't look half as good as Cube's.
No, it's true.
I have to agree with you.
So, I got a fruit fly in my room because these raspberries. I might have to back out of this heist.
Really?
Why? Why?
I'm in
the water. Good at this.
Wait, are you scared of fruit flies?
No, I really don't mind fruit flies.
Are we killing dudes? Do we have to kill guys?
Take the stairs to the flight deck.
Okay, follow me. You ready?
Up the stairs.
Yeah, Cube knows. Cube knows.
I know aircraft carriers. Here we go.
He knows aircraft carriers.
Get some cover. Get some cover.
Okay.
I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this.
I'm scared, Cube.
I don't want to do this.
I'm gonna go.
What are you doing? Wait, let me get cover. Are you gonna kill that guy?
Isn't there another way up?
He's got a family.
It's begun.
He's got a family.
Oh, we're killing.
Nope, his family's.
Right, I guess I'll go this way. I thought there was another.
We have to make funeral plans now.
I think it was bring your children to work.
The worst thing I've ever said.
What is that noise? I thought that was a real life noise.
That's a siren.
It means we're taking over an aircraft carrier.
Take the stairs of the flight deck.
These guys have turret mod.
They do?
That's what that is. Yeah, can you hear the...
Okay. Oh, yeah, that's what it is!
It's not as laggy, though.
Yeah.
Nope, not as laggy.
Not half as loud, either.
Yeah, that's flyboy chamber.
Why is this guy not ducking like I want him to? Come on, take cover.
I run so slow.
Me too.
Why do you run so slow?
Because I have this stupid-ass heavy body armor on.
He can't run in it.
That's funny. Oh, no.
What do you got? What do we got? More people? That's cool. I'll kill him.
I may need you to snack.
Snacks are good.
Okay. Is that one of you?
Whoa! What?
Skizm was throwing grenades.
Oh, that's grenade. Oh, I shot Skizm. Again.
Please don't shoot at me.
You look. I can't tell the difference between you and the bad guys.
Yeah, the
look
grenades.
Skizm, check
idea.
Those grenades.
Crap! This thing won't let me shoot over it. Yeah, I'm gonna do grenades too.
Oh, I'm about to die. I need snacks.
Grenade, good idea.
Why
thanks.
Is he not taking cover? Isn't it control?
Get your snacks.
Oops! Watch out! Goddamn!
Oh my gosh!
Sorry, Skizm.
Did somebody die?
Hurt you guys?
Yeah, dude.
I'm sorry.
Where'd you throw that?
I thought it would go further. How's your health?
You need.
Okay, now wait.
It's okay. You got this heavy body.
I hurt somebody.
Okay, now listen. But wait, hold on. Before you go up these stairs,
why?
You might want to get a shotgun at
close quarters.
Close quarters combat.
How about a musket?
A musket will do.
Sure.
He pulls out his rocket launcher.
Cube, I think you deserve there's... platinum. I'm already giving it to you.
Here, thanks. Oh, there. Well, I took it. Yeah. There was a. Oh, I need
we
a body
the wrong
armor.
Way?
I need to do body armor. Real quick.
Good work. Good work, Cube. There. Wow.
Look, he shoots a gun.
Wow. It's like
you
an automatic
about,
shotgun.
You know
there's
about
our
guns.
Spot.
I love the automatic shotgun.
You know about the guns.
I wonder if this one is. I wonder if this is automatic.
Joseph.
Yes.
Kay.
Cover. We cover each other.
Approaching the flight deck.
Okay.
Everyone be really careful.
Okay. I am being extra careful.
There's no one.
I'll take the left. You take the right.
Okay. I'll take the middle. You take the left.
Oh, there's guys there.
Careful.
It has vertical takeoff
landing.
This is not automatic shotgun. Sawed off. Assault shotgun. That's probably the right one, right?
Oh, I shot him.
Good kill.
Sorry, family.
Cube, where are you going?
I'm out here. I've got cover, though.
Okay.
There's still some guys got to take out, though. Careful.
Okay.
I'm not seeing them, though.
Oh, the pipes are getting hit.
I'm shooting the wall by mistake.
Pipes are getting hit.
Wrecked that wall.
Steam pipes?
Yeah, steam was
going
in my face.
Wrecked the wall.
Okay, there's a guy dead.
Got him.
Okay, there's another person I see on the radar.
Yeah, I see him, too.
He's shooting at me. Wow, Cube, you are doing great. You just got another 5%.
Thanks. Oh, crap, there he is.
Oh.
Got him.
Oh.
Nice.
Okay, Oh, man, I will try to take the main plane.
Okay.
Are any of you really good pilots?
No.
Joe. I feel decent. Okay. Okay.
Joe, Pungence, it's your...
You take it.
Oh, like, I'm horrible
at that. I'm horrible at that.
Can I get in with you?
Yeah, go on in. No, you can't. Schism, I'll kill you.
Schism.
I'll kill you.
You got... So, yeah. The trick with the planes, use your keypad, not the mouse.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait, I need to get in a plane now?
Yeah, one of these here.
I didn't
take out the fighter jets.
Help.
Oh, another thing you can do, too,
down here.
Get in this
on the plane,
get this one, and I'll get
down
the next one.
Mouse button.
Okay.
If you hold down the left mouse button, that makes it easier, too. It's just like the jets on Flyboys.
Wait, if you hold the left mouse button down?
Yeah.
Is that a lie?
Dude.
I'm not lying. Also,
jets.
Don't forget to put up your landing gear with G. Not F, though. If you hit F, you'll jump out of your plane.
Sweet. I'm doing it.
Oh, no. I picked the wrong course of action.
G.
And don't forget to go to your missiles.
You're right.
I'm trying to remember how to change the missiles. How do I change the weapons?
It's the scroll button on your mouse.
Well.
It's all radio stations.
Oh, my goodness. I almost ran into these guys.
It's all radio stations.
Push up on your mouse. Up on your mouse.
Okay.
So if you're using...
Okay, things are going pretty well.
That's my phone.
Are you using the mouse or keyboard?
Mouse.
I'm using the mouse to do it.
Okay. Homing missiles. Yeah. Frig yeah. Missiles. Give me the missiles.
It's gonna be bad. We gotta take out these planes.
Dude, these are a lot of planes we gotta take out. I've killed a couple, I think.
Nice job.
Thank you.
I'm just out of control right now.
Okay.
Oh, that's the floor.
Whoa, I got two bogeys
that's
right on my tail.
That's the floor. It's so much water.
Yeah, I got one plane.
Oh. Oh, man.
Yeah, you try not to let those planes get behind you.
Okay. Man, we got to make sure not... It probably won't lock onto each other, right?
No, it
nah,
shouldn't.
Not.
Okay.
Shouldn't.
Not at all.
It's Flyboys.
This is Flyboys, dude. Planes are going down left and right. Things. They're dropping like flies.
Boys.
Flyboys. Okay. Here's somebody. Where is he? I don't hear you. Oh, no.
Skyzm, are you just flying to stay in the air at this point? Is that what you're doing?
Sometimes.
Okay.
I'm actually shooting a lot of rockets.
I'm out of here.
I'm shooting rockets.
It sounds like they're,
okay,
it
now
looks
we gotta
like
go
they're
to
all
the,
dead.
Yeah. I don't think
I
shot.
Off.
I don't think I shot one.
Got him off.
Out of area. Dear God.
Yeah,
whatever
hurry
you
and
do,
turn around.
Whatever you do, don't hit F. Do not hit F.
I'm going to do it.
No.
You put it in my head now. I have to.
Back in the area?
Don't. Do not touch the fire, Skyzm. Do not touch the fire.
Why the hydrogen drop? And we want to go vertical takeoff and landing. Do you guys know how to toggle that?
Nope.
Wait,
only you have that. Only you have that.
Oh, blast.
I'm just gonna go and bury this thing in the ground.
No, just go head towards the yellow dot. You're all right.
He's doing
there.
Well.
Yeah, this is going quite well.
I don't think I shot any planes down. I hit one, I think.
So were you using the missiles?
Yeah. I have a hard time getting circled back around to them.
Yeah, that's tough, dude. Okay.
Sorry about the radio station, Skyzm. I hope we don't get a copyright strike.
I took them down with beats. It was straight fire coming out of my speakers.
Grab the beats on them.
Yeah, the only way I know how to do the weapons is up on the mouse wheel. Sorry.
No, that worked. I found the rockets.
One of the keys.
I think I hit a couple planes. We shall see.
And G is the landing gear. You got that, right?
Do I need that again?
Well, you don't want it on.
Well, I'm just going to land on the belly of the plane.
There's going to be a belly landing.
Yeah.
It's an Evel Knievel landing.
I think, Joe, you might have to be the only one that really has to land.
It's true. We don't have to land. Just
I
want to
wear my tires out. They're new tires. They telephone poles? They're telephone poles.
Okay, he says set her down gently.
Good luck,
Ben. I'm working on that. Thank you. I changed the direction.
Wolves at my door is now playing Spelunky.
It's even real.
I can go backwards. Oh, I can go backwards. This is great.
I'm going to land, dude. Get that G.
I just flew past someone.
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, is that you going vertically down slowly?
Yeah, that's me. Skizm. Skizm's dead.
He's dead.
He's dead.
All right. Just land.
I'm back on the aircraft carrier.
Yeah, you are.
Well,
this is terrible.
Just stay there. Just stay there. Well, at least I didn't get bronze this time.
Punches, that looked cool seeing you bring it down vertical. Like
really?
That. That
Thank
awesome.
You. It felt nice.
I'm going to go out. I'm going outside.
Dude, I like this bad boy.
Mm-hmm. You
did
can
you
buy
take
it.
Did you take it to the spot yet? There we go.
Yeah, it's in the spot.
There we go. Nice job.
Good job, everybody.
Heist, engage.
Go to work. These guys got red clothes all over the place. We use the jet to make some money, destabilize an oil state. What is he taking out?
This guy's nickname should be Mouth.
Look at the EMP out.
Mouth and Miguel. Oh, that's the EMP? Holy
yeah,
crap.
Yeah, no.
Jeez. In the nose of the thing?
That'd be funny if one of them
tripped. It almost dropped it.
Whoa. Hey, careful with that thing.
Dummies.
It also means getting a Valkyrie attack chopper from, well, this will teach him who to listen to, Meriwether Security at the port of LS.
He says he knows nothing about this thing. He knows.
Started on that thing I know nothing about. Details are on your board.
He's mean to me.
You're bored.
We just don't say anything, do we?
No. Okay. We just do what he tells us to do. Oh, look at what we have here.
Wow.
Okay, I'll take platinum.
How much nice money job. Did you get, Joe?
Yeah.
That's cruel.
I don't want to talk about it. What did you guys get?
I ranked up to 71, baby.
Oh, I'm like right at 64, but not quite.
Wait, how much money, though?
20 large.